Imagine a world where the collective wealth of just 20 individuals equals the GDP of some major countries. Now that's a thought, isn't it? A mind-boggling reality check about the immense wealth of the world's top 20 richest people. It's almost surreal, like something out of a science fiction novel. But it's real. It's our world today. These 20 individuals, with their vast fortunes, have more than just a few extra zeros in their bank accounts. They have the power to influence economies, sway markets, and shape the future of technology, industry, and philanthropy. Their wealth is a testament to their ingenuity, their grit, their foresight, and sometimes a little bit of luck. Understanding their wealth isn't just about marveling at big numbers, it's about recognizing the scale of human potential and the impact of individual achievement. So buckle up, because we're about to take a fascinating journey. Let's dive into the world of the wealthiest, starting from number 20. At number 20, we have kicking off our list is none other than the business magnate and philanthropist Jorge Paulo Leman. This Brazilian tycoon with a net worth that's nothing short of impressive has made his fortune in the beer industry. Leman is a major shareholder in Anheuser-Busch InBev, the world's largest brewer. Talk about brewing success. Moving on to number 19, the stage is set for Dieter Schwartz. This German businessman is the owner of the retail giants Lidl and Kaufland. His wealth, amassed from conquering the retail industry, is a testament to the power of a good deal. At number 18, we find the Oracle of Omaha, Warren Buffett. This legendary investor and chairman of Berkshire Hathaway has made a fortune through his savvy investments. His wealth, accumulated over decades, is a testament to his financial acumen and patience. Our 17th spot is graced by the presence of the French business magnate, Bernard Arnault. He's the driving force behind LVMH, the world's largest luxury goods company. From fashion to fine wines, Arnault's empire is a toast to opulence and style. At number 16, we introduce you to Rob Walton, the eldest son of Walmart founder Sam Walton. Rob, who served as the chairman of the world's largest retailer for more than two decades, has inherited a significant chunk of his wealth from the family business. It seems the apple doesn't fall far from the tree in the Walton family. Finally, rounding out our countdown at number 15 is the self-made billionaire Michael Bloomberg. This business magnate, politician, and philanthropist is the co-founder of Bloomberg LP, a global financial services software and media company. Bloomberg's wealth is a testament to his entrepreneurial spirit and his knack for spotting business opportunities. Moving on to the top 14, the numbers get even more staggering. In 14th place, we find a name that's synonymous with luxury cars and high-speed thrills. It's none other than Suzanne Klatten, the richest woman in Germany. With her significant stakes in BMW and chemical manufacturer Altana, her wealth is revving up at an impressive pace. Moving on to lucky number 13, we have the self-made billionaire Zhang Yiming. The founder of ByteDance, the company behind the viral sensation TikTok, he's certainly made his mark in the world of social media. With a knack for creating platforms that captivate millions, Zhang's fortune is as dynamic as the content on his apps. In 12th place, we have Rob Walton, the eldest son of Walmart founder Sam Walton. Stepping into his father's shoes, Rob has continued to steer the Walmart ship, ensuring it remains a dominant force in global retail. His wealth is a testament to the enduring appeal of everyday low prices. Next, at number 11, is Françoise Bettencourt Myers. As the heiress to the L'Oréal cosmetics empire, her wealth is as radiant as the beauty products her company produces. Her fortune is not just skin deep, though. She's also a published author and an active supporter of French culture and arts. And finally, teetering on the edge of the top 10, we find Mukesh Ambani. As the chairman and largest shareholder of Reliance Industries, a conglomerate with interests in everything from telecommunications to textiles, Ambani is not just India's richest man, but also the richest man in all of Asia. His fortune is as diverse as the industries his company spans. As we enter the top 10, the wealth scales to unimaginable heights. Kicking off the top 10, we have Sergey Brin, the co-founder of Google. With a net worth that's nothing short of a jaw-dropper, his wealth is estimated to be around $90 billion. Where does all that money come from? Well, let's just say that his little search engine project turned out to be a gold mine. Next up at number 9, we've got Larry Page. Now, you might be noticing a pattern here because Larry is also a co-founder of Google. His estimated net worth is a staggering $91 billion. Just goes to show, a good idea, when executed well, can turn into a mountain of wealth. At number 8, we have the Oracle of Omaha himself, Warren Buffett. With an estimated net worth of $96 billion, Warren has made his fortune through savvy investments. He's the proof that slow and steady can indeed win the race, especially the financial one. Moving on to number 7, we find Elon Musk. With an estimated net worth of over $100 billion, Elon is the personification of innovation. His wealth comes from his stakes in companies like Tesla and SpaceX. It's not rocket science, well, actually it kind of is. Now hold on to your hats, because at number 6 we have Bernard Arnault. As the head honcho of LVMH, the world's largest luxury goods company, Bernard has amassed a fortune of over $110 billion. It appears that luxury does indeed pay. And there you have it, folks, from 10 to 6. A fascinating group of individuals who've turned their ideas, investments, and industries into incredible wealth. But this is just the tip of the iceberg. Hold on to your seats as we reveal the top 4. At number 4, we have... Hold your breath as we delve into the domain of the ultra-rich, the titans of business, the masters of wealth accumulation. The final countdown begins now, unveiling the wealthiest of the wealthy, the top 4 richest people in the world. Coming in at number 4, we find a name that resonates with innovation, disruption, and a vision for the future. This individual has transformed multiple industries, from online commerce to space travel, and continues to redefine what's possible, accumulating a fortune that is truly astronomical. Now brace yourselves as we approach the triumvirate of wealth, the top 3. In the 3rd place, we have a figure who's not just rich in wealth, but rich in influence and power. This global magnate has built an empire that spans continents and industries, leaving an indelible mark on the world economy. Moving on to the penultimate position, the 2nd richest person in the world. This individual's wealth is a testament to their business acumen, strategic insights, and relentless drive. They've built an enterprise that is synonymous with everyday life, touching millions of lives and generating an unimaginable fortune in the process. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The number 1 spot, the richest person in the world, the pinnacle of wealth and success. This individual stands head and shoulders above the rest, with a fortune that's almost inconceivable. Their wealth is a testament to their vision, their innovation, and their unrivaled ability to turn ideas into reality. And there you have it, the wealthiest of the wealthy. This is the exclusive club of the world's richest individuals, a testament to the power of innovation, strategic thinking, and unwavering determination. These individuals have not only amassed extraordinary wealth, but they've also shaped our world in countless ways. They are the epitome of financial success, and their stories serve as an inspiration to us all. So, there you have it, the world's top 20 richest individuals. These 20 people collectively command a wealth that's simply staggering, even by the standards of the ultra-rich. Their combined net worth surpasses the GDP of many nations, making them a financial powerhouse on a global scale. Let's put it into perspective. If their wealth were to be distributed to every person on the planet, each of us would receive a significant sum. Yet the concentration of this immense wealth in the hands of a few is a testament to their extraordinary abilities, relentless pursuit of innovation, and sometimes sheer luck. From tech magnates and retail giants to finance wizards and real estate tycoons, these individuals are the epitome of financial success. Their journeys are diverse, their methods varied, but their impact is undeniable and far-reaching. This concludes our countdown of the world's top 20 wealthiest individuals.